Before we get started with this math hypnosis, we'd like you to be in a quiet room with little to no distractions. And I'll give you 3 seconds to get settled. All right, now, as you are sitting or lying down, make yourself comfortable and take a deep breath in and out. That's right. Take another deep breath in and out, relaxing with each breath that you take. Now, as you are breathing in and out, look at your eyebrows. And as you are looking at your eyebrows, you just allow your body to relax, feeling the stress fading away, as your eyelids become heavier and heavier, becoming more relaxed, as you go down into relaxation, while you relax the muscles of your face and your forehead, allowing your jaw to relax and letting that relaxation just simply flow down your neck and into your shoulders, allowing any stress that is known or unknown to melt away, melt away, melt away, leaving you only feeling relaxed and at ease. It is as if a great burden has been lifted off your shoulders. Isn't that right? That's right. Allow the muscles of your arms and hands to relax. Now, you may choose to focus on your left hand, and this may be the right choice for you while relaxing, or you may choose to focus on your right hand, which leaves only one hand left. It doesn't really matter which hand you're focused on. You can even be focused on both hands. The most important thing is that you are focusing on your hands. And while you are focusing on your hands, you may experience various sensations in your hands. Perhaps you may only have the ability to relax the muscles of your hands and enjoy this time as you go deeper and deeper into relaxation. Allow your body to be calm and relaxed, and you may even feel the sensation of warmth in your hands, or perhaps heaviness in your hands. That's right. Now say to yourself, my hands feel warm and heavy. My hands feel warm and heavy. And as you believe that your hands are warm and heavy, you realize the power that you have to experience the heaviness and warmth in your hands right now. Now, as you are breathing in and out, relax the muscles of your back and of your chest. Just relax and let that feeling of stress and worrying just simply fade away as you realize that this time is more important for you right now. As you relax the muscles of your tummy, you allow your legs to relax as the relaxation flows into your legs. That's right. Relaxing each and every muscle in your legs and in your calves. Feel that relaxation flow down into your feet as you relax the muscles of your feet and even the tiny little muscles of your toes. That's right. And as you were able to relax your body, it is now time to relax the mind. The mind is a powerful tool for us to use to create positive change in our lives. You will hear me count from 5 all the way down to 1. With each number that I count, you will feel more relaxed and more deeply relaxed, and open to receiving the suggestions you've asked me to give you as you listen to the sound of my voice. 5. Going down as you are breathing in and out, becoming more relaxed, more relaxed. It is as if you are becoming more relaxed. 4. you are opening your mind to positive change. You could say that there are three steps for you to overcome your challenges. You are already relaxed in your body. You continue to step two, you are relaxing your mind. And that leaves only one step left where you are creating change in your life. And you are relaxed, going all the way down, down, being deeply relaxed and relaxed deeply in mind and body. All right, now, as you are breathing in and out, it is as if you realize that you have brought yourself to the state that we call hypnosis. That's right. You relaxed yourself in mind and body. This clearly shows that you are your own hypnotist and that you are in control. This leaves me only one choice, to sit back and relax while guiding you through this process to let go of anxiety and to do math confidently. That's right. Breathe in and out, and picture yourself entering the part of the mind where awareness takes place and creativity overflows. This is the part of the mind where you are able to imagine anything that creates positive change in your life. Consciously, you are relaxed, but subconsciously, you're focused on the present moment while breathing in and out. That's right. Now, as you are breathing in and out, think for a moment why you are anxious when doing math. Perhaps it's someone that's making you anxious. Perhaps it's the fear of not being able to solve the equation. Or perhaps you are fearful of the unknown. Now, I will be silent now, and I give you 1 minute in the world to identify all the reasons and causes of why you are anxious while doing math. Now, as you were able to identify all the reasons and causes of why you are anxious when doing math, take a moment and breathe in and out slowly. Picture these things as physical objects and notice them for what they really are. You can even say that they are a distraction to you because you realize that you are a powerful, confident person who is able to do math easily. That's right. Take a deep breath in and out and realize that you are a remarkable person. You are able to do math effectively and easily. You can calculate the equations in a way and at a speed that is unknown to other people. As you are thinking about doing equations quickly and accurately, that is the true you that you've been looking for, and that has been kept from you by these objects. Notice how good and proud you feel of yourself, and that is the right feeling to experience. As you have discovered the truth about yourself, you are able to do equations and calculations easily, effectively, and accurately. Now, for a moment, take a deep breath in and see the objects for who they really are and for what they really are, without judgment or emotional attachment. Take those objects in your hands and realize that they are actually powerless in your hands. They are not equal to you. They have been stripped of their power. That's right. You have subtracted all the power and control that they had over you. They have no effect on you while you are holding them in your hands. Now create them into a shape that you dislike. This shape can be any shape. You can even give the shape a color, texture, an aroma, and even a sound that you dislike. As you are holding the shape in your hands, you realize that you are a powerful person. You're able to do math easily as you believe in yourself. Now throw the shape as far as you can and see the shape disappearing off into the distance. As the shape disappears off into the distance, you can feel the anxiety and fear simply fading away, fading away, fading away. That's right. You may experience an empty feeling, and that is okay. Because this shows that you are able to create positive change in your life, and you have made space for improvement in your life. That's right. Now breathe in slowly and focus on the breath. Follow the breath all the way down to your lungs. Now notice your breath becoming an exhale and slowly breathe out. Again, take a deep breath in. Follow your breath all the way down to your lungs and slowly breathe out. Focusing on yourself in this moment, knowing that you are a wonderful and powerful person. All that matters to you now is you in the present moment, where you are creating positive change in your life. Now picture yourself in the future where you are doing math with confidence. That's right. You are confidently calculating each and every equation, knowing that the answers will be correct and accurate. You have confidence in methods you use to solve the equation. You are confident in the skills you have to do math perfectly. And if there is someone else who has a better equation-solving method than you, it is okay with you, because you are open to learning new things, and you are also open to teaching others new things as well. Picture yourself doing math confidently now. Notice how quickly you solve the presenting problem, and you can resolve the equation easily. That's right. Seeing yourself in the future, we are going to establish an anchor. An anchor is basically a reminder for you to bring yourself back to this time when you are doing math at your best. Now, as you are breathing in, touch your thumb and index finger together and absorb the confidence of your future self. Make it one with you. And breathe out. Let go of any known and unknown tension and stress. And let go of your thumb and index finger. Take another deep breath in and touch your thumb and index finger together. And merge with the skills that you have in the future to do math accurately. And breathe out, letting go of your thumb and index finger. Now touch your thumb and index fingers together again and picture yourself having that confidence and skills to do math confidently each and every time you have to solve an equation. Take a deep breath in and out. Let go of your thumb and index finger. That's right. Become one with that future version of yourself. As you look at yourself right now, you realize that you are able to do math confidently and accurately. You are calm while doing math. You are relaxed and in control when you are doing math confidently. You have what it takes to solve each and every equation. Now, as you look back from the present moment to the future, you realize how much you have developed and improved your skills and confidence to do math. You are able to do math easily. You have overcome the challenges of anxiety and fear as you've let go of that. You could say that you have stepped into a new chapter, as you've closed the door to the past of being anxious and fearful when doing math. Instead, you are now confident and ambitious. You believe in yourself, and you realize that you are a powerful person who is able to easily solve equations. It is as if you have the answer already when you look at the equation. Bring yourself back to the present moment and see yourself doing math, touching your thumb and index finger to remind you how confident and calm you are when doing math. Release your thumb and index finger and notice how easy it is for you to do math now. You could even say that you constantly know the answers and the methods to prove that your answers are correct. That's right. You are calm. You notice how in control you are of your emotions and of yourself when doing math confidently. And that is wonderful to see that you are able to do math with confidence. Now it's almost time to awaken. You will hear me count from 1 to 3. And when I reach 3, you will open your eyes and be wide awake. So ready? 1, take a deep breath in and follow the breath all the way to your lungs, feeling that oxygen energizing your body, feeling more awake and more alert. And breathe out. 2, take another deep breath in, feeling more awake, more alert, feeling the furniture beneath you, the air in the room around you, stretching any muscles that need to be stretched. And 3, open your eyes, being wide awake, and realize that you were able to do math confidently and calmly, and that is wonderful.